Hey guys, welcome back to another one, and welcome back to the channel, and it's time for harvest this time, and it's just me playing, so we're just gonna hop in into it. We'll hop in the combine and get it going, let it warm up for a minute. I'm gonna get this tractor going. I'm gonna get the 7810 going. Alright. Take that off. The cover there. Alright. We should be good to go. I'm gonna hop in the harvester here and get the cutting. We're gonna cut corn first. Get it lined up over here. I think I'm going to start on this side. We're going to knock out the big field first. Locked by an object. I don't know what object. No, let me try a different angle. The day's glitchy. Or this thing's glitchy a little bit. There's literally nothing around me. Literally. Oh, let me try going like that way. It's gonna tell me it's blocked by something too. Today. I don't know what's wrong. Might have to get a different combine here. I only got this one because I started out with it. So. Let's see if that throws anything. Well, first day of harvest, ain't turning out like it should. I'm giving it gas. I don't know what's happening. Alright guys, I had to go buy a different combine. That one, I think what was happening, it just couldn't lift this header. And it was telling me an object was in the way, but let's get on to cutting corn. Alright, here we go. Oh, ain't that beautiful. I wish I could do that in real life. I mean, I know I will eventually. I like to work up to it. Something so satisfying about cutting corn. It really is. See what it looks like in the back. Oh yeah, look at that. I'm staying in the rows here. Gotta watch for traffic. There's been a few times they ran me over. On there if I didn't have a crop destruction on, or if I had a crop destruction on. I think I'm yielding pretty good. I don't know how to tell. You know, I wish they would say on this screen here. Or have a screen like over in this corner window. Telling you the yield and stuff. But it does tell me how much is going into the back here. 5 million, we're almost full. About over halfway. Yeah, I don't know what was going on with that new Holly. I figured it was this header. It was just too big for it. That's what I figured. So we're gonna try to just cut beans once we get all the corn harvested. You know, I like this combine. I wouldn't mind having one just like it in real life. I bet they're nice. Concentrating on cutting. Probably won't hear me for a little bit. Finish this lap, but I guess not. I'll have to pull out over there and go get the cart and unload. Get the pipe out here. Let's go get it. Thank you. get lined back up here and go into the grain cart. Then we're going to get back to cut. Oh, I turned it off. Oops. Storage. I guess we'll just take it to the grain, the elevator, grain elevator. But that's another glitch. Well, let's see if I can't find another one. Tractor. I don't use roads. That's where I parked it over there, way back in there. A 4755 with John Deere tractor somewhere on this game. I don't know what I did with it. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.